What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Lightwork. Lightwork for short. And today, I'm bringing y'all some more Madden 21 news and updates, all right? If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. Also, hit that bell icon so you know when my videos do drop, okay? Make sure your post notifications are on so you can know what's going on with Madden 21, all right? But let's jump into the news and the updates. Now, if you haven't been on Madden the past couple days or like myself, EA put up this post and everything. You could pause the video to check it out. But they put it up to stand with the movement, to be behind the movement. Some people say it's a PR stunt. Some people just say they're just doing it just to do it, to save face. But, you know, a lot of people do that. Drew Brees did it. Different players in the league have done it. So understand, it is what it is. At least they're putting themselves in the forefront, out there, back in the movement, and everything like that. But let's jump into the Madden 21 news and go from there. Okay, so I'm going to read y'all this statement from EA. With important conversations taking place and important voices being heard around the world right now, we're moving our time to come together in play. We'll see you at EA Play Live 2020 on June 18th at 4 p.m. All right. Now, if you don't know what EA Play is, usually that's when they get a first look at the game. A lot of YouTubers, different people like influencers will go and play the game. They'll be able to record a little bit of gameplay. And, you know, we make our judgments from there. A lot of times the gameplay is not very clear because they're kind of recording it on their phones or the GoPros or whatever you want to call it. So it's not very clear gameplay, but that's what usually happens. Now, they probably will show the trailer there and different things like that. A lot of times at these events, they do not want to give away too much. So you have to understand that if your favorite YouTuber or somebody you like to watch posts a video about Madden 21 gameplay, don't be expecting a whole lot, okay? Don't be expecting this big difference or this grand entrance or whatever, or grand change, excuse me, to the game in a GoPro phone video, okay? You're not going to see it, okay? So just wait. Usually what they do is they probably get a few guys out there and say, hey, look, what can improve? What can we improve before the release date? And a lot of times the YouTubers give, or the influencers give their opinions and, you know, and they listen. Well, supposedly they listen, okay? I hope guys like Ryan Moody, 21, if you don't know who that is, check out his channel. You know, he's always calling out EA for something, animations and all that. So I think he is a key voice to be out there because I know he has a good following and people like to listen to him. But I hope when they do bring the influencers out that they listen and take their opinion and different things like that. I didn't want this to be a long video. I really just wanted to make sure y'all got this information, got this update, you know. But if you're out there still protesting, if you're out there doing what you're doing for the movement, thank you. I love you. I appreciate you from the bottom of my heart, okay? Do not lose focus. We are on a mission to get what we got to get done, all right? So keep y'all heads up. Stay safe, all right? Please stay safe, all right? So if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. Make sure you hit your that bell icon so you know when I post a video. Make sure your notifications are on, man. And, yo, we trying to grind, yo. We trying to grind to 500. And then when Madden 21 drops, I hope to be monetized, become a YouTube partner. So that only can happen if I keep grinding and y'all keep liking and sharing, okay? So I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. Till next time, stay safe. Love one another. We gone.